Hello and welcome to XPiratez episode 4. So right now we are chasing those guys, and it will take a couple of days before we have a mission, and until that happens I won't be doing anything else, so this is the most important thing. So, we just learned the crack, and that's nice because I was going to research that next. And with that we have everything, so I can start researching this next. So, we just got a damsel, or rather a dildo, and we can turn that into the damsel. And now that we have a mess hall, I can start researching the next very important thing. The warehouse walls. I hope to finish that in this month. Fort 20 doesn't have radar. This should be civilian. No, has radar, so not touching that. Riding party is completely immune to enemy detection. Scientific experiments, this is the other reason why we have the riding party, but this is more important. Okay, they have landed. Doing this mission in day I think will be more... Actually no, but I'm not gonna risk not doing that mission, so let's go. I just remembered I wanted to take some cocktails. Okay, this is our target. There, this is the place the castaway guards are, and there is three of them, and I hope to rescue all of them. Well, hello there! Thank you. If I stab again, she won't be able to run. That one guy might be the last one. Okay, they are all way, way too far away, so I think we need to do the cavalry style. No more energy. What the? Oh my god. How could that happen? Okay, she's alive, she's alive, she's alive. Seven percent time. Okay, I think I made a screw up, really big screw up. There is nothing I can do right now. So both of them will probably die. There is nothing I can do. Okay, next turn. So, we lost one to Ranyangala. And that was... That was so bad on my part. Oh god. If only that damage didn't go to the arm. Well then, that happened. Okay, she can't really go on the next mission. I will wait for the end of the day and then I will move out. So now we have the undersea treasure missions. Okay, that reminds me, I wanted to check the Wikipedia, another few pages. Okay, the rest of things for another time. Now this is a nice freighter. Maybe next year. Okay, it would be super nice to do this at night, so I'm gonna wait a bit. Now, I do not really want to kill people. I only need those Hen Riders to take down the drone. Speaking of which, and now that the most problematic thing is down, we can just do this. Okay, that's too bad. Why the previous mission couldn't go that well? Oh, there were actually two experiment victims in that one. Let's see, one medical supply. And two surgery units, okay. Now that reminds me, I needed one medic for to get aquaplastics, and I needed to kill that one. Well, too bad. I kind of want to experiment victims to stay because there is a chance we get Shadow Masters from them. And in that case... Ruffians are very good because they can give you light machine gun. And B-boys are the most useless ones. Okay. I need to start researching those people. Let's see, we are at 1000 points. I don't think we can get past 2000 in this month. Oh, there we go, Plasta Steel. And Durafred as well. Misfortune Armor Piece. This is the first time I see that thing. Thank you. This is completely outside my range, and I'm not gonna send the riding party to such a remote place for one castaway gal, and we might not even get her. So I'm gonna ignore that. Scientific experiments once more. Scorching hot, so yep, we could go there right away. Yep, the team is completely ready. And she has still 3 days before I can use her in effective way. So I think we can just go. Mutant pogrom. Don't really care. Not at all. SHA. I have no idea what kind of unit this is. Or maybe this is armor for Shadowlands. 5 pieces needed. Okay. We have one prepper box. Spears and javelins. I need to start making those. Okay, I hoped to do the rest of February in this episode, but I think I'm gonna cut it here. So, thank you for watching and see you in the next one.